Beijing may be a city of 13 million, but it's a small town when it comes to dating. There I was on a Saturday night doing what any single girl would do in lieu of a hot date. I was perusing the fashions and the guys at a party for my friend's new collection. And who do I run into between platters of warm beer and cocktails? My ex-boyfriend, a la Huai Dan, the ultimate bad egg of my relationships gone bad. He's in town for a few months for his brother's wedding. We talked about his recent travels, and I listened to a couple of the songs he recorded with his new band. Not much has changed in his life. Seeing him again makes me think about all of the relationships that didn't work out. The guitar players, the dudes with tattoos, the punk rockers. Why is it that these romances are always so exciting in the beginning? Yet every time I end up in the dumps. It makes me wonder, is there something wrong with me? Or do all good girls like bad boys? What is it exactly that attracts us to these rovers and ramblers? Are we looking for that taste of danger and excitement lacking in our own lives? Or are we just stupid? I'm headed for Sanlitun to find out what some Chinese girls think. Are you attracted to good boys or bad boys? Good guys or bad guys?
I think for me, I like good boys, shy boys.
You like shy boys? Have you ever gone out with a bad boy?
Yeah.
Not so hot on it?
Not so hot.
Why not?
I don't know. I think shy boys, because I'm like really open and like I need someone that's not really like me, kind of like the opposite. Opposite attracts, right?
中国有说, 男人不坏, 女人不爱, it means if the guy not bad, the girl will not like it.
你结婚了吗?
对啊, 结婚了。然后你的老公是一个
bad boy 还是一个 good boy?
My husband is a very nice guy.
I guess growing up means losing the guy you want to date and choosing the guy you want to marry. I know what I don't want from bad boys. But what are the qualities I should look for in husband material? Sounds like it's time to venture deep into the hutongs and pay old Mr. Ma a visit. If anyone has the answers, it's him. He's been married for 51 years.
不太好他们玩音乐的您说呢我应该找一个什么行业的玩音乐的好不好玩音乐的他这个不好他净追求娱乐享受他呢女同志在这个方面达不到他的要求他说你男女话他就要穿是吧这一事另外一同志呢最一方面女同志要求条件不太高人缘得正派 另外一方面呢，他得体贴你，关心你，爱护你，啊，他这个各方面都心疼你，找这样一个人，找这样一个善良的这个对关心女同志的人。我谈恋爱是1951年， 1951年参加工作， 1956年吧结婚，结婚呢我这个是个我的爱人呢是农村的。 70多了以后，他结婚以后呢，他病了以后做了2次手术，现在呢就是做2次手术以后呢，就是有一些罗锅，现在呢就是说，自从结婚到现在，俩人的感情啊还是都挺好的，挺好的。我觉得要是我的感觉，比年轻的时候感情还好呢。用什么？这个通过这个生活啊，一块儿过日子。 互相更有深厚的感情，觉得就从我的心眼来看吧，我觉得对他比年轻的时候还好呢。
They don't make him like old Ma anymore. Maybe he's right. After getting my heart broken one too many times, it's time to find someone on the straight and narrow. But what does that look like? Should I start popping my collar and working more pink into my wardrobe? Do I have to stop being me to attract that man I'll want to marry? And do bad boys ever grow up and become that man you'll want to marry?Time to make an appointment with little Leo. He holds down the street corner just a few blocks from here. Leo's been known to soup up a bike or two when I need a friend. But this time, it isn't my bike that needs fixing. It's my head.
混子属于就是说混，就是属于就是说在无事可干，没事就是闲逛瞎逛。东跑一趟，西跑一趟，瞎逛的那种，就算混儿。
那你不是吧？
我不是，我得想得养家糊口挣钱。
看我吧。真好。
没想说，就觉得他觉得好玩，那时候小嘛，觉得好玩。
到了你妈说你了
吗？没看见过。我妈早去世了
啊，没这一人
啊，就一人，完了以后不是找了一个朋友吗，就先过着，
特漂亮特好看，见过
还没结婚。
什么你们准备什么时候结婚？
我觉得有那能力了，我能达到我的生活水平，能达啊，对对对对，我能养活人家我得娶人家，那我养不了人家我娶我娶人家
你得有付出责任。
对对对对，就这种道理。
那这些纹身是在胡同里纹的吗？
不是，那是我坐监狱的时候，一天扎6个小时，扎了有3个月。
这是很早以前的事儿吧？
很早以前的事。
都过了。
对，因为跟人打架嘛，小的时候都不可避免的犯点错误，是不是？那也没辙。哎，说小的时候啊，说秀蜜啊，什么什么泡妞啊，什么，那是只是说是一个年轻时候的无知。中国人啊，就是像北京人啊，他比较传统。说20岁之前是小的时候啊，他都无所谓，就是玩啊跑啊。可是呢，到了适当的年龄，他觉得他该成家立业的时候了，那他肯定得找一个踏踏实实的女人。谁不愿意说找一个比较自己喜欢的女人？以前跟以前，不像就是说你大了以后都懂事，20岁以后你懂事了。他就该知道怎么成家立业了，怎么就该，哎，我怎么该这个家庭有一个负责任感了。
It may be time to grow up, but I have to admit, it still gives me a thrill when Leo takes his shirt off. Maybe I'll never change. If there's one thing I do know, it's that dating is a lot like riding a bike. It takes a little balance,a little confidence, and no matter how many times you fall off, you just have to get right back on and ride.